Hi. Today I would like to do a demo of this magical flute. It's a Yamaha WX Wind MIDI controller. I really have no experience with woodwind instruments other than the occasional few minutes with the melodica, but I think it's interesting, and I've been experimenting with it for the last few days, and I think it could be good as part of the creative process or whatever. So rather than playing this through the standard sort of wind samples, if you like, or violin samples, I've decided to play through Omnisphere and play some rather unusual sounds. So yeah, let's get to it. I'll just run through, play a little bit, run through different samples, see how they sound. This first sample, we have Angelic Morph. Let's make sure this is on. So there's the piano. Essentially, I don't know how the layout of the keys, but on the back you have these four buttons, which basically just it determines which octave you're in. You also have let's see, where is it? Not an expression pedal, but a pitch pedal. Doesn't really work with the piano, but let's select Omnisphere and see how that sounds. So with the actual notes and playing. Well, let's choose this Pools Become Doors at Night. See how this sounds. Thank you. be wrong.